Heads up.
Friends, regarding the Sonia Sotomayor hearings, thank God we have the great Senator Jeff Sessions there to represent the racist white male perspective. I mean, in 1986, friends, he was nominated to be a federal judge by Ronald Reagan and was rejected by this very committee because of his racist past, like saying the KKK was okay and calling a black attorney boy. So clearly, Senator Sessions is the perfect man to protect the interests of racists like me.